Original developer button.
Okay,
Hello,
this map is
everybody,
nice and bright.
and welcome to the bright TTT map after several shady ones.
Which have no cube maps.
Oh,
yes,
I'll
this map
take
does
it.
Not have cube maps, but
yeah,
at least
better.
you can
I know.
see in it.
Yeah, that's true. So I'm surprised Kenneth hasn't had, you know, hasn't squeed with delight yet.
Squee!
Oh, okay, never mind.
Squee accomplished.
Mm-hmm.
There, you happy now?
Yeah, okay. Just oh, invis wall. Never
Where are all
mind.
The weapons at? Ooh, we're by the seashore.
I was gonna say, I was just gonna casually follow the train track. Nope, invisible wall.
Bonk.
Oh, there's
am
a parking lot.
Beach?
So am I. Oh my gosh, this is like an actual proper beach.
Oh my
Wait,
gosh.
What?
Check this out.
This is a huge map.
Wait.
Yeah, this is
Can
a pretty
I?
Big
Can
map.
I? Can I?
Well, it's kind of looking
it.
Oh,
there's an invisible wall,
sure.
So you can't go too far out. But hey, at least the water's not dead.
Wait, we're complete. We're under a giant bridge. What?
This reminds me a lot of the Chicago Amtrak station.
Because it's dilapidated?
Well, partially. But it is. It literally is kind of falling apart.
Oh. I found your favorite window, Canis, and unfortunately I broke it to test.
Oh, okay.
Ow, that hurt.
This
yes,
literally feels like Chicago.
Wow.
There is a building. Oh, yeah, yeah, up there. Your favorite window spawns up there.
Oh, yay!
Well, then why does
yeah.
this billboard here have the UK URL on it?
Because
we're from Brighton
stuff.
Beach or something?
I don't know.
It could be
or
the UK, too. It's not like.
Stressless.
Does
it's
it
not
look...
like Chicago has a monopoly on ugly things.
I know, but the car's this car's license plate is D Nuke, and I can't actually see through the glass. I was gonna check what side drive it was.
Chris, that's probably a stock car.
I
or
know.
No, it's not.
Hi, Mackie.
Yanis.
Hi.
Hostage rescue.
Is there anything
yeah.
over here?
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Parker building
Chris,
materials. This
the license plate on this car says D E Nuke.
Yeah, that's what I said. D E Nuke, and there's one here as well, but. Most importantly, I found this particular part of the floor, which reads Hostage Rescue Zone.
That is a freaking American license plate.
Yeah, this one is definitely American.
Ticket office. Oh, I can't go in.
There's nothing even here. No, this doesn't open.
Oh, this does.
I can't find anybody.
Am I actually...
It is a big map, I give you that.
I can. It's a
very big map.
But did... I could have sworn I picked something up in the meantime.
Yeah, this map is pretty big. Yeah.
That was bad.
Yeah, this map is huge. That's all I'm gonna say about it.
No, that's not what I was talking about. Okay, Davern's still in the train station.
No,
Mackie
no
is still in the train station.
Here. Yeah, let me back up.
Woo!
Oh, how did you get to her?
You Start walked path. Right into me.
There's more than one entrance and exit to the.
Oh, you
station.
Can shoot down the 30 on the wall!
What?
Oh, is there like something on the wall and you can just go poop poop and shoot it off?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Right here, this 30. I shot it. It was hanging right here. I shot
oh,
it. And it
the,
fell off.
Oh, the speed sign. I didn't know what you were talking about.
Well, it's not a speed sign here, it's a 30.
Well, that's kind of a. Well, it's not necessarily limits, but it's. It's at least speed advisory.
I found my gun and did all the killing that round. I feel better now.
Yeah. I did so badly. I almost shot you with the silenced op by accident.
See, I knew it should have been my first instinct to shoot Candace when I saw him that time.
Mm.
Why?
You came up behind me like that? And I'm
well,
like,
I wasn't
wait.
Actually
wait,
trying
get...
to shoot you.
Wait.
I was trying to figure out what was over here.
Oh, this just gets back over here. Why is this entire thing? This is like an entire
is this
elevated
open?
Road.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, you can't get through here.
No.
No.
There's nowhere to go from here other than back
it really
the way
isn't
we came.
Unless, yeah, you gotta go back down or try and jump across. With, I don't think
that's
the,
too far.
Yeah.
No, I haven't found a gun
that's
yet.
Advised. Though we literally found the overpass that does nothing, and Invisworld.
Does nothing goes nowhere?
Wait, which is the way back to... Oh,
wait a minute, there were... Oh, I found a sign that says Platform 1 for stations to Manchester and Manchester Airport.
Well, wait, so we are in the UK.
Bristol or...
Hey!
You hit me with a crowbar! Well, it was back
really?
Turn, and you were the traitor!
Oh dear.
That doesn't mean you should just automatically hit him when he hits you with a crowbar.
The second part says, through subway to Platform 2 for stations to Liverpool, change at Hunt's Cross to trains for Southport.
I didn't have a gun anyway. What good was I?
Well, you could have bought an op and shot me in the back.
Yes, but that would have been boring.
Thing to do with, yeah. You don't always have to buy the op.
Body.
Oh, there he is.
Boring and cheap.
Yeah,
are you going to kill me now?
Or you could have bought the... Oh, wait, we don't have that anymore. That's
well,
sorry.
We can at least put him on the train tracks, can't we?
We don't have what anymore?
The melon launcher.
Oh, no, we don't.
Hi,
Let's at least put him back on the train. Or, here you go,
need
Candace.
To bring that back.
Here's your train. Go catch your train. Maybe not.
There's an invisible here.
Yeah, there's always an invisible.
I am highly disappointed by the lack of moving trains.
Well, you should
find
some maps to have
them. The last couple of times we've had moving trains, it's not been a great result, has it?
Sure can't shoot it up.
Can you what? What?
The sign that Candace was talking about.
Oh, right, that thing. Why is everyone's obsession with the 30 sign?
I don't know, it's there, and I thought he said he could shoot it. Alright, I'll give it a shot.
I haven't even seen this sign yet.
It's just randomly placed
to
on
the
wall.
To be fair, it's actually 48, but...
What?
What?
No, it's 52, isn't it?
What?
30 in hex.
Oh, I don't know.
I think nerd jokes are going on right now that are I'm kind of going...
Yeah, it's...
16 times 3.
It's the, Hitchhiker's Guide to the Universe joke. I don't remember what it was.
No, it's not. It's hexadecimal.
Hmm. Weird sounds when you go under the train. Or when you go under the subway, Parsh.
I'll hex your decimal, Candace.
Okay, there's three of us in here. This is not good. Alright, I'm leaving.
Yeah,
that door doesn't
Bye.
Open.
Yeah,
I hear gunshots, I'll know
there.
That something's gonna happen.
Something bad will happen.
Considering
okay,
all of
those
us
windows
left?
Don't work.
Nothing over here.
Ticket
either.
Office guided tours. Wait, guided tours?
On the
at
station.
A train station?
Is this King's Cross?
No, King's Cross is like so many platforms.
Well, to be fair, Union Station in DC is like 40 platforms.
Oh, there's the ticket office. Oh, wait, those are just those doors. I'm hearing even more doors.
All the doors.
Yes, lots of doors. Doors, doors, doors. Like Georgie on the doors.
Goodness sake, somebody shoot somebody already.
No real suspicion to it, though.
Alright. Okay, Davver did it.
Did what?
Shot somebody. Dina.
Well, yeah, you got a good point at that. Oh.
Oh.
Well,
really, Davver?
Well, we're running out of time.
As long as I just avoid Chris, I'm fine, right?
Okay, well, guess what? If you're if you're innocent, then guess what?
Well, I figured it was as good a chance as you.
You're
as
still
anybody.
Alive. Along with other innocents, and if...
Well, it was as good a chance as you as anybody. 1 in 3 chance.
But your first thought was, hey, let's shoot Dino, and he didn't hit. You know, there's a time there were all three of us in one building, and he had plenty of time to shoot you, and he didn't.
Well, he was by himself, so I figured he was trying to kill me.
Okay.
Or at least that he would try it.
Overtime mode. Dang it!
Yes, hi.
That
guy
was
about to go out, though.
Follow you to the beach. Fine, you're gonna go swimming.
Okay.
Oh, I can't go any further. So,
nope.
Rah. That never
nice
works.
Throw.
Rah. Why does that never work?
Because bodies are heavy.
That and you were clipping the boat and the invisible wall.
No, it's as far
also,
as
also, I like
you.
How on one side of this map there's a beach and on the other side there's like a lake or something.
It's Lake Michigan.
Multiple water bodies.
But we're not in Ohio, can or Illinois, Canis.
I'd like to. Okay, that is an unexcusable lapse because you live in freaking Indiana.
Well, geography was never my strong spot.
Obviously not.
Well, it is true that I drew him a map.
I found breaking windows for you.
I drew him a map on how to get home from university, and he missed the turn because he didn't know to read the sign.
Fine, take care of.
Oh, you shot the sign?
I'm breaking all the glass for you.
Stop! Oh, window's still there.
Oh!
You're shooting.
No.
And somebody had a chainsaw.
Wait a minute. I picked it up, apparently.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did.
So it's either Chris or Dino. And I have 6 HP. This is going to be great.
Aya.
Yes, Islander.
Ow. What? Chris,
no, I didn't even
need
6 HP. I was on the overpass, and as soon as I jumped up on the edge, it was like, "Oh, you jumped that slightly tiny bit too far. Enjoy a plummet."
Oh boy!
This train is derailed.
Is it really?
The one on the overpass.
Wait. Okay, there's more than one overpass. Oh no, I wasn't on that one. Also, this one's out on the map, I think. No, I'm at the other overpass. Now it's spawned me on the beach.
Oh, with yes, Dabber. Beach is great. Have fun with that.
No shipping, please.
You've already had shipping. You've already got your partner.
What?
Yeah, that's true.
Wait, what?
Somebody needs to show Davern that other thing. Yeah.
No, we don't need to show Davern that thing.
Oh, we don't? Okay.
No. Because he will make his own of all of us.
Oh.
No.
Because he started writing for a fanfic site. That's where he learned how to write.
Oh, which I haven't so much as touched in years, Canis.
But you haven't deleted it yet.
No, but I haven't written anything either in years.
Doesn't mean Jack.
Yeah, I'd just like to say, as far as that, I just literally saw it.
Oh, this is the waiting room.
Went to comments, wrote no, and left.
Yeah, I did see that.
I thought about writing an enthusiastic review, just for the troll factor.
You know, on the one hand, I really don't want to know, but on the other hand, now I'm sort of tempted to look this up and see what the hell is going on.
Yeah, you need to come here and break the glass, or I'm going to do it again.
You daring to break Candace's window?
I can't.
Yes.
Oh, you are allowed to walk in here.
I don't know.
I'm gonna
I don't
do it.
Go ahead and do it. I don't know how
Did
to get
just,
to where you are.
I just oh, invisibles. Damn it.
I know.
Just when I thought I could actually get somewhere, it's like, nope, that's an invisible for you.
This map has serious problems. There's no turnstiles and there's no security.
Well, that looks just like a normal British train station or a commuter train station.
So you mean, are we going to find Canis?
We're going to find Canis.
Yeah, I was mad because I shot out all his windows.
Yeah,
pretty
much.
I was going to say, does that mean we're going to find rail cars that are just buses that have been put on,
buses put on the tracks?
Crap, I'm out of bullets! No! Well,
I forget what they're called, but they're like, like the body and carriage of like a bus, except put on rail car wheel things.
Dang it.
Oh, okay.
I forget what they're called,
about you.
But they exist.
I don't know. Where it depends.
Oh.
Yes, you do.
Great.
Wait, you got on the place I was trying to get on. How the fuck? I was trying to get up there and get on that edge to skulk around, and then suddenly it was like, no, there's no easy access to I.
Yes, there is. Go into the terminal. Okay, now go that way. Now you have to crouch under the light.
Wait, you can fit here.
Uh-huh.
Except I can't even get on. Wait, no, I don't know.
Okay, I'm just gonna do it again to brag to you that I can do it.
Where's Davern?
Yeah, on the beach. I think he's still sunning himself. Or not. Did he run off? Is he finding fanfic?
Davern!
No.
No, he's back. Okay.
Where are you? Becky, I got your gun. I want to give it to you.
Becky made it too.
I want to give you your gun, Davern. Where are you?
He's still on the beach.
I'm on the beach.
Running around.
Okay, I'm coming.
Running over to the...
Are you busy shooting?
There.
It?
No.
Wow.
Yeah, here's an there's an invisible wall here, Mackie.
Oh, yeah.
There you are,
Davern.
Davern. Davern.
Wall is the whole thing.
Oh.
Because I think
yeah,
you can walk down for some of these rail cars, so... Yeah, sorry. Go ahead.
Can I jump to that light pole? Oh, hi down there, Canis.
Hi.
You can't jump to anything.
Probably jump to that light pole.
Okay, it is.
It's Mackie.
I'm never fucking surprised anymore.
Mackie had new launcher.
I was gonna declo Dino off the bridge.
Mackie had new launcher. Good try.
That would have been so cool.
So who's left?
I have to actually go ID Mackie, don't I?
Does that answer your question?
Crap, I'm out of bullets.
Oh my god, really?
This map should just be renamed Out of Bullets, because that has happened to so many people so far.
Success!
Well, I didn't even have a backup weapon.
Why did you arm him?
I took all of his bullets!
No.
You didn't.
I shot 4 clips full into the ground, and then gave him his gun.
Oh, it was fully loaded when I got it.
What?
Yep.
The frick?
We'll put it under things Gary's mod likes to lie to us about.
And I started off with one, too. This is getting better and better.
Okay.
Woo!
We just need to...
Yeah.
No. We can't just kill him.
Hashtag the Tommy guns go.
We can't just kill him.
Well, he's a Silver Surfer, so there's a good reason to.
Where is he?
Waiting for
I
want to
see the Silver Surfer.
Well, he just ran off. He was waiting for a train, and then he ran off. Oh, hi. You kind of blended into the wall there. And then he's still saying nothing, so...
Davern, you're muted.
No, I wasn't muted. I just didn't say anything.
Mm-hmm.
I see Chris.
Why? I don't see a
That
Davern.
Has a silencer on it. You... No, seriously, what the actual fuck was that shit?
There's Mackie.
Hi.
I'm still trying to find Davern.
He's down here on the road, he was just blinking at me.
Oh.
Of course
he's coming up into the station.
By the sound of it, Chris is dead.
Hi, Davern.
Anis.
Hi. What the?
Ah.
Nope, Dino, nope.
Dang it.
He had the chainsaw, too. I didn't have a chance to pick it up.
I'm still pissed about this. I get like 3 bullets. This isn't fucking Call of Duty, for crying out loud. Why do I get insta-wiped like it's Call of Duty?
Because it's Gary's mod. It's worse than Call of Duty.
No, at least Call of Duty has proper hit reg, and that's at least you can actually predict
Garrett's
the damage.
Mod, it's like
this is
maybe
just
yes,
like,
maybe no.
Oh, it, suddenly, okay, this bullet does 11 damage, this one does 12, this one does 85.
Yes, that is exactly
yeah,
what
much.
Happens.
Welcome Mackie, to Gary's there's... mod, population, us.
I'm gonna get on a boat and sail out of here.
That can't even get to nowhere, Mackie.
I am standing in one of the boats right now, Chris.
Well, invisible to me halfway along.
Can't do anything with it, but...
Hey, Chris.
Hi.
Are you watching Davern out by the boats or something? Oh,
yes.
Hello.
Canis is right here.
Hey! It's Chris! Or whoever was up there.
Yeah.
What? Wait,
really?
Why was he shooting at me?
Because you're far away and can't react.
Here's a question: where's Canis? Davern with a chainsaw. Don't think so. Hi, Canis.
You didn't figure?
No, I figured that.
You didn't shoot.
I was reloading it.
Well, it didn't do any sounds, so it was hard to tell.
Or are you kind of hanging from the billboard?
It doesn't appear to be working.
Why are you hanging me?
No, because I think the billboard counts as a prop, and you're not allowed to hang to another prop.
I'm really good at this. I swear. If you don't believe me, just ask me. Ha ha ha. Oh, that was so awful.
Source unreputable, will not ask.
Well, you're definitely not.
I actually didn't understand that because my ears aren't working.
I said source unreliable.
Oh, you said unreputable. That's what
confused
me.
Yeah, I thought you said you're not unreputable or something.
I found a bathroom.
What?
You're regressing finding said bathroom.
I'm looking into this mirror and it's got the...
Oh, there are
it's
bathrooms.
It's basically... Yeah.
What is it?
Why do I feel like someone killed him and we're not going to get to find out?
Not sure.
Well, there's one way to find out.
Well, what? Well, what?
Oh! Well,
well, well, well.
We need to get you some shooting lessons, Davern.
No, I hit him. It's just he got me in one shot.
Shotguns make everything feel better.
Like that, yeah. Enough time to register. Is Chris. Not enough time to pull trigger.
First
well, I
didn't...
Well...
Oh, okay. I'll...
Well, I did shoot him. It's just he killed me before I killed him.
Maybe I should rephrase. Shotguns that actually work make people feel better. Unlike
sometimes they don't.
Trench guns.
Oh, yeah.
I have
no find
problem Deborah's with
body
the trench
to flare gun.
Gun
it.
It was in the bathroom.
Well, that
would
explain...
The bathroom where Canis was.
Oh,
well, that explained why I couldn't find the body. Like,
I was
going
to say,
flare it.
I was surprised you didn't figure that out, Davern, because it's like, huh, there's this big blood splatter on the wall and a burn mark on the ground and a gun
well,
right next
say,
to it.
Well, I didn't want to say that I was there.
Yeah, because that would have led to him getting shot.
Well, it still
I mean,
led to him getting
I mean,
shot.
I mean, admittedly, it didn't help, but still.
I like how these cinder blocks are blinking.
Yeah, in and out, in and out, in and out.
Ah. Huh. This map is a maze.
Hey, I fixed them. You're welcome.
Oh, okay. Oh, blinking by light. Oh, I thought you were talking about
blinky, blinky,
blinky,
blinky, blinky, blinky, blinky, blinky.
Did I mute quick enough? Because I just sneezed.
We didn't
no.
hear it.
You just
okay,
barely
good.
Made us, I think.
Good.
Yeah, time to be McCree.
High noon.
Yes.
So, Canis,
you,
do you,
tried
do
to
you
shoot
want
that
to go
random
back to the bathroom and say what's going on with them?
It basically, the mirror has the stalls without doors.
Oh.
Huh.
That's odd.
Hello.
Mackie.
Hello. Door? Door.
Hey, Mackie. These what? Windows.
Oh,
oh
hey, window time.
Come back out from over there, you little jerk.
Oh, there we go.
I wish I could, but game is like trying to
I'll
say
just
no.
break it with my face.
Well, Chris is one of the traitors because he was shooting at me.
No, because you were aiming at me.
I looked
okay.
up.
Yeah, you looked up and looked directly at me.
Windows taken care of
yep,
the area.
Yep.
I've never been over here.
Almost like you knew exactly that I was here. Oh, Kenneth. Oh,
hi.
You get invisible.
Yeah, there's no further I can go.
Just being sure.
Oh, okay. You got up there. I see you.
Hey, Kenneth.
Hi.
I don't know how to get up there, so I don't know how to check the body.
Up where?
My body.
Well, Chris was shooting at me from the rooftop, so I shot him and killed him. Oh, wait, here we go. Oh, I don't know if I can... There is! Yeah! I hate you, Chris.
What?
Oh, Kenneth!
What the?
What did you just shoot Kenneth?
Because yes, you decided to have a shot on me!
No,
I was looking at
there.
You, you dumbass!
Just like how I was looking at him and was about to just hit him at least with just a revolver bolt.
Oh no!
Yeah, oh no. Definitely
Dang
oh
it.
No.
Yeah, you deserve that.
Dang it!
Like, I was gonna try and shoot you with that gun from that distance. Yeah, that would work.
How does the thing charge?
Hold down
Sticky
the right
bomb?
Click button.
Yes.
Well,
I was gonna play it on Dina while we were at the windows, but I didn't get a chance to.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.